So if what you say as my students is correct, most of us write to connect in some way. And one of the best ways to start connecting in our writing process is by getting feedback. Where can you get feedback from? Well, you could start by looking online with sites like Scribophile. And there are some others too. You can find a writing buddy, perhaps somebody you meet through a forum or Facebook group, and you may want to reciprocally give each other feedback or meet up live. You can go to literary events. I recently ran an open mic session at a literary festival and Georgina was speaking.
You know how people love you want to love everything you do. So it's a book about a young woman, strangely like me, called Jennifer Barnsley. There's someone that I wanted to introduce you to. So it's the first chapter of the book.
Georgina's work got excellent feedback, so much so that she's been inspired to go to a much bigger literary event in a couple of months and pitch to an agent there. You can pay a reader at an agency to read your work if you like, but that could start to get expensive. You can use apps to get feedback on your work. And of course, you can learn to do it yourself. One of the best formulas for giving feedback is the ACE formula, where you appreciate, coach, and evaluate. Though I actually think it should be the AEC formula, as it's best to say what you like about your work first, then say what's working and what's not, and then make some suggestions, the coaching part, for what you could do differently. A relative of mine who's a professional writer sends himself emails about his work and writes it in the third person. And he uses a formula of what are the problems in this work currently and what are the possibilities in solving those problems. And that would be the way he gives himself feedback, attempting to be almost like a dispassionate third party. So there you go, some ideas for giving feedback to yourself and getting feedback from others. There are lots of links on the blog in the text to go with this video. Thanks a lot. This is a Mind Note by Philippa Davis.